Okay, guys, this is a very serious topic I wanted to talk to you guys about, and it's called rumors. And yeah, you heard it, rumors. If there's anything that I hate so much about rumors, it's the fact that how some people actually believe the liars. I just can't believe it. Like, they end up believing the liars and not the victim. Like, how about you hear both sides of the story, not just one? And to be honest, I'm even gonna give you guys some examples that actually has happened. My one friend, right? Because since his haters, basically, well, some of his followers hated him so much. And you know what they did? This is what they did. He had a girlfriend, right? And this is what they said to her. They said that he doesn't care about you. All he cares about is your art. He just wants to find a girlfriend with art. Then she said, oh, really now? Next thing you know, he got dumped. The next day later, I went to check his post. He was so shattered. And you know what annoys me even more? The fact that people actually make stuff up just to hurt others. Like, it's not cool. It's really not. You can end up hurting someone very bad like that. And I don't mean just feelings. I mean suicide-wise. You need to watch what you say to people. Like, you really need to be careful with this when you make up rumors. And matter of fact, not even. You shouldn't even be making up rumors. Because you never know. One day, if you're the person making up rumors, you never know. One day it might end up happening to you. So don't think it won't. And to be honest, it actually has happened to me a couple of times before too. I had people say to me that poor kid on my Google Plus account. And they said to me, oh, all he talks about is being single and trying to find a girlfriend. Well, you know what? Not my fault that I was actually trying to find someone, okay? Not my fault that I wanted to find someone so loyal, okay? And what hurt me so much is that she actually reshared. I think she took a picture of my profile, right? And then she literally said, I effing hate him. And you know what gets me even more angrier? Well, and even more upset? One of my other followers told me she had anger issues. So you know what she did? Because her boyfriend broke up with her and stuff, she literally took all her anger and frustration out on me. Cursed me out. Made even more people hate me for no reason. I had people, even more people reporting and blocking me. And I didn't know this yet until one of my followers actually shared the post with me. I was so hurt. Like, half of the stuff they said wasn't even true about me. So, you see how much you can actually damage a person when you lie or make up rumors that aren't true about them? There's even times where people made up things about my GF, Dusky. They said to me, like, no, this is my GF. No, she's this, she's that. They kept saying rumors, making me believe what they were saying was true, but I actually went to her to find out the truth, and I've been finding out the truth. So mostly I've been getting rumors told to me, and it's getting really annoying. I suggest people who make up rumors, I suggest you stop now while you have time. And actually think about this, what you're doing. Bye, everyone.